right now at this moment. Because tomorrow you want to be somebody greater than you are today. You see yourself succeeding. Yeah? You see yourself succeeding. You have vision, you have dream. Congratulations. You have already 10 steps ahead of 95% of the people can imagine. Imagine if Michael Jordan was scared of missing. He would never have taken a shot. Imagine if Steve Jobs was afraid of people not liking his product. There would be no iPhone in this world. So ask yourself, do you want to be a person who fears failure, or do you want to be a person who loves success? There will be many things who's going to stop you from achieving something. I'm coming to the main point. You're about to begin your exams. These exams are going to define you. What you really want to become in life. Every parents are really anxious about their children to do well. Among these students who will be sitting for their exams, there will be an artist who does not need to understand maths. There will be an entrepreneur whose English literature or history marks won't matter. There will be an artist who will not require any type of chemistry guidance or anything. There will be a sportsman whose physical fitness will be more than his physical education marks. Yeah, if you get good marks, it's really great. But if you're unable to get, don't allow others to take away your self-confidence or dignity. Tell yourself, it's okay. It's just an exam. You're cut off of bigger things in life. If you do these things, you'll see yourself that you're conquering the world. One exam or one low mark cannot take away your dreams and talent. And please do not think, doctors and engineers, they're the only happy people in life. And remember, Albert Einstein said, everyone is a genius. But if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, you'll spend your whole life believing it's stupid. Don't let other people's metrics of success become yours. Remember, you have many potential inside, right inside you. Thank you. Thank you one and all. Have a great day.